and I will try not to step on his head.
Still got to admit that. God. He's in prison.